When I grew up, the world seemed to be a much smaller place. There were far fewer choices for us to make. My mother was quite a strict person. My father died when I was quite young, when I was six, and she had to